But I didn't buy it, and I regret it afterwards at the workshop. I heard first about Chaga about 3 years ago when I attended a workshop in the Netherlands. And I was very intrigued about Chaga. The power, as it was described, was unequaled to anything else that I've ever heard. But I also felt that a general boost for my entire body, really supporting the immune system, really restoring, you know, vital health, was very important to me. And that really was the part that drew me to Chaga.